This week on Moyers and Company,
we are creating opportunities for corruption and candidates being beholden to specific private interests because of funding. You don't really want corporations participating directly in elections. They have a very narrow interest, which is supposed to be their shareholders. But we want voters and citizens to have a broader interest.